Hi everyone, welcome to Kids Fortune Coaching Center. Today I'm going to teach you subtraction that ending with zeros number. Subtraction ending with zeros. Before we start, first learn one simple formula, that is last from 10 or from 9. Last from 10 or from 9. For example, 10,000 minus 1,684. You have to write down on vertical method. 10,000 minus 1,684. Here we can apply this formula. All last from 10, all from 9. Okay, first what we have to do? Got this zero, you write down 10. Next number, got all from, remaining all from 9. Only zeros I am telling. Again, got this number 9. This is one last is one is there, no? You have to write one before number is 0. So, the 10 minus 4 is 6. 9 minus 8 is 1. 9 minus 6, 3. 9 minus 1 is 8, here 0, 0. The answer is 8,316. We move on to next sum. The given sum is 2000 minus 324. 2000 minus 324. Last from 10. All from 9, you have to apply that formula. Last from 10 mean you have to scratch, got or scratch, write down 10 here, and the next number also got 9, got from 10 minus 4, you will get the answer 6, from 9 minus 2, 7, 9 minus 3, 6. You have to write down this, got this number 2 before number is 1. 1 minus, nothing is there, 1 minus dash is there, 1 is 1. The answer is 1676. This is 3 digit, 4 digit sum. Next we move on to 3 digit sum that ending 2 zeros. The example is 300 minus 28. 300 minus 28. We apply formula, last from 10, all from 9. Only zeros I'm telling, not for 3. Before number 0, you write down 10. Here 0 got and write down 9. Got this 3 also. 3 before number what? 2. 3 before number 2. So we start with 10 minus 8. 10 minus 8, 2. 9 minus 2. 7, here is 2, 2, 2, answer is 272. Is it very easy? So please subscribe my channel, share it and like my channel. For more sums, please keep on watching my channel. Thank you for